Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access my Steam, and it shows Steam is having trouble connecting to the Steam servers, and this is only occurs due to the network connection. But here my internet works normal. So what is the problem? So first of all, force close the Steam from your task manager. So once you close it, and then open your command prompt. But you can run this command prompt as administrator mode. So now we can execute following commands by one by one. So once you execute these commands, just close this command prompt. So next you can right click on your network icon and then go to open network and internet settings. So here you can click to access network and sharing center, and here I using the internet connection via ethernet cable, and it shows that cable adapter. So just press on it and then go to properties. So here you can click to access internet protocol version 4. So now I try to enter the DNS address to manually. So once you enter this address and also tick to enable this option, validate settings upon exit, and finally don't forget to save these changes. And you can wait for a few seconds. So next you can one time disable your network adapter for few seconds. And after the few seconds, just I try to enable it. And close all the windows. So finally one more time, I try to open that Steam app. Because I check it, if this trick works or not. But now this time you can see, my Steam is opening very smoothly. So anyway, if this method maybe not works for you, just put the one comment, because I give some more ideas to fix this issue. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.